really pisses me off the most. All these protesters, most of them, they fucking have degrees. If they wanted to, they could get a job. They could at least talk to people. They could participate. But no, not me. My best chances at a good social interaction is at a drive-thru. And it's me wishing the other guy a good day. Good day.